is. Yo, this game is wicked. Like, if you guys ever, like, have you played the Batman game? This is similar to the Batman, if you've ever played the Batman Arkham City and all
yes.
that.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, it's similar, the fighting style is similar, that's why I like it too, but it's Ninja Turtles. Like, who doesn't like Ninja Turtles? If you're like in your 20s to like late 30s, like no, not late 30s, like early 30s, you're a Ninja Turtle fan. If you're not, you're smoking crack.
Like, no joke.
Out. Yeah, man.
How do you, I'm stuck on this roof, how do you jump?
You jump up, X.
X?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
I played the game like as soon as I had it. I was like, you know, that's when I asked you if you wanted to do the let's do a let's play. I got them all. Come on down and let's see what they were up to. Can you pick up a baseball bat? I can't pick up a baseball bat. Why? What the hell was that? Oh, I can throw my Psy. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, you got rock bottom, son.
I'm hitting X so hard right now, and I'm not
going anywhere.
He's still
stuck up there.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta look for the thing that lights up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you gotta look for it lighting up. I'm killing everybody.
I probably should have played a little bit of this.
That's what I said. Like, I played it just to learn, like, the basic maneuvering of the game.
Oh, okay, I see now. I gotcha.
Oh! Oh! I've never seen that move before.
Yeah, eat nunchucks.
Donatello has to get out of my way. He's in my way. Guy's trying to steal my kills. Get out of here. Wait, this ain't Call of Duty. Alright, gotta run from the popo. They're coming. Where's my sweater?
Oh boy. Okay, what do we do?
This way.
I'm panic! Awesome. Pizza!
This way. Ooh, yeah, let's go. Get up.
Oh, I climbed on the bus. Oh, I'm over the bus. I accidentally climbed. That's right!
Oh, let's go. Super move. Go, super move. How do I do the super move again? This game's such a blast. You just gotta eat. It's really fun. And you know, it takes away from the stress of playing Call of Duty all the time.
Whoa, look at that winch. That's crazy big.
Let's go. The bigger they are, save it. Come on, bad, let's go. You're gonna get knocked. Yeah, you got knocked out already. Oh. Ooh.
That's right.
Slammed like it was. Oh, I forgot to counter that one.
Can you imagine if the Ninja Turtles actually used their weapons, like Leonardo actually cut somebody in half with a sword? That would be weird. Down
you go. I know, that would be crazy.
Fun.
Oh, I can beat Donatello. Look, I'm Donatello now.
What? How do you do that?
Oh, you press the analog. Now I'm back to Raphael. I can't be Michelangelo because... Oh, I can.
Oh.
I just stole Michelangelo from you.
We've been here too long.
What? That's so strange.
Yeah, because in the game you can do this. Michelangelo's badass in this game too. Have you ever seen a turtle get down? Slamming and jamming to the new swing sound. Yeah, everybody let's move. Vanilla is filled with the new jack groove. Gonna rock and roll the place with the power of the Ninja Turtle bass. Iceman, you know I'm not playing. Devastating show what the turtles are saying. Ninja, ninja, rap. Ninja, ninja. There we go. Yeah, you just click over, it's just the analog.
There we go, okay. Oh, cool.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
I thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, support it. And until next time, please take care.